between January 13th, and it's like a poison. Now I pray, you stroke, I strike you with the cane of God out of that life. Out. Somebody shout fire. Shout fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. Shout fire. Shout fire. Can I hear you shouting where?
He's free. He's free. He's free.
Come. Who is Emmanuel? Who is Emmanuel?
My brother.
Who is Joseph?
My brother.
Give Jesus a clap of hands. Anything they are programmed against your life, I scatter them. You need to pray for your father. Stand up. He has a wound here. Wound. By the leg. God is going to heal. Come. That one a block. Get me oil. Anyone, today is judgmental service. Anyone that say you will not live, they shall die by fire. 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 Take it in the name of Jesus. They don't want you to get married, but angel of God said, I should tell you, let her go to marry. She is getting married right now. They have tied you down. You are free. You are free. Somebody shout fire. Shout fire. Yeah. Shout fire. This child has a great destiny. I saw great leadership on him. He is going to be in the science line. He's going to be a medical doctor in the future. Shut fire! Shut fire! Yeah. Shut fire! God punish the devil. There's no oil here. I say anyone that want to tie you down, that say you will not see tomorrow, I announce your obituary. To whom it may concern. I don't need preach on so it will be today. To whom it may concern. Whether your mother-in-law, whether your father-in-law, it can be a preacher like you, it can be a minister like you, anyone that refuses to let you go, let them die. Suffer no winds to live. Wherever they are, they scatter by fire. 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 Jump up and shut fire.
Hey. I want to share briefly with what I titled Supernatural Intervention and Elevation. Supernatural Intervention and Elevation. When we say something is super, it means it's above the natural. We say something is supernatural, it's above the natural. Something above the natural. And hear me, there are certain interventions you need that can't come ordinary. It has to come by divine approval, by divine involvement. What do I mean? I'm talking about that which you can't explain, that which science can't explain. I'm talking about the mighty hand of God that can enter into any situation and turn it around. The Bible says Paul and Silas, they were caught by the enemies. They were beaten, stripped, and disgraced in the market square. They took them to the prison by the magistrate and they locked them up. And the Bible said, while they were there in the prison yard, there was nowhere out because all doors were locked against them. I don't know how many of you that doors are locked against you. I don't know where you have gone to. Everything is bad. I am here to tell you that Olowola Alakbalato Solea Yero Kiniwu Eya Judah is about to took his leg in your situation. What do I mean by supernatural intervention? I mean that God interfering in the affair of man. What do I mean by supernatural intervention? I mean God interrupting your normal program to make it extraordinary. What do I mean by supernatural intervention? I mean what no man can do that needs the involvement of a hand that is mightier than human hand. What presidents can do, what governors can do, what every connection can do, what your money can do, divine intervention can do it. This night, I see 600 of you that God is about to intervene. Somebody shout a bigger amen. When I'm talking about intervention, it means involved in order to help. It means support. It means defend. There are some of you that are helpless. You don't know how to come out of where you are. You are sick for help. Help are not coming. You are sick for support. Support are not coming. The Bible said, I will look unto the mountain from hence cometh my help. My help cometh from him that maketh the heaven and the earth. He will not suffer my foot to be moved, because he that watcheth over Israel does not sleep nor slumber. What you need is divine intervention. God is about to enter your case. Pastor, I have dressed. No man is looking at me. You don't need all the makeup. You need divine intervention. Pastor, I have prayed. I have fasted. It's like my HIV is increasing. You need divine intervention. There are cases that human being can't solve. You need divine intervention. Your father is at the point to die, and doctors are saying he has 10 days more. I don't care what they have said, but I see God stepping in. I see God stepping in. I see God stepping in. Can I hear you shout a bigger amen? Can I see somebody shout a bigger amen? Are you hear what I'm saying? Divine intervention is who is behind me. Divine intervention is who is behind me. Because who is behind you can show the ability of your motion. Am I talking to somebody here? When David had divine intervention, he was able to confront Goliath. Hear me, you can be small, you can be little, but what is behind you spiritually will show what you can conquer physically. That's why the Bible says, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Something is about to pack you this night. Something is about to pack you this night. You are not going to be alone. You are not going to be alone. I see somebody having a backup here. I see somebody having a backup here. I see somebody having a backup here. Life is full of battle. And for you to fight the battle, you need supernatural support. Did you hear what I said? No soldier go to the war front without a gun. No soldier go to the war front without a gun. If native doctors have charms they use, if herbalists have what they use, if occultic people have what they use, we have Jesus standing behind us. Did you hear what I said? Did you hear what I said? Bible said, wherefore God has given him a name that is highly exalted above every other name. There are the mentioning of the name of Jesus. Every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord. Colossians 2:10, ye are complete in Christ Jesus, who is the head of all principalities and power. The Bible says that according to the power that worketh in us, I am here to tell you, you are not alone. You are not alone. You are not alone. When they gather to fight you, they are looking at a small boy. But behind the small boy, there are angels. There are powers. There is God. I prophesy. I prophesy. Receive divine backup. Receive divine backup. Receive divine backup. Everywhere you enter, you are not alone. Everywhere you enter, you are not alone. Somebody shout fire. Shout fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. Shut fire! Shut fire! Reasons why you need supernatural intervention. Number one is to conquer stubborn enemies. There are some enemies that will not leave you until divine intervention. Pharaoh refused to leave the children of Israel until God intervened. There are some enemies.